Hi, I'm Julianne Parlove. I am a technical marketing engineer at AMD, and I'd like to introduce you to the MSI Raider A18 HX, one of the most powerful AMD Ryzen X3D laptop on the market. MSI pairs AMD Ryzen 9 9955 HX 3D with a top-tier discrete GPU. Ryzen's X3D features the latest Zen 5 architecture, where this processor utilizes the re-engineered second generation AMD 3D V-Cache technology for a significant gaming boost. This cache, up to 144 megabytes, reduces latency, massively boosts your gaming for FPS, especially under FHD settings, which is great for CPU-bound titles like Oblivion Remastered. This system has an 18-inch 4K mini LED 16x10 display with 120 hertz, which the best part about this, it's 1,000 nits. And with that, that means you have immersive 4K gaming or content creation or whatever else you're doing in almost any lighting that includes direct sunlight. The total CPU and GPU power can reach up to 260 watts. That means this laptop can easily handle intensive gaming and AI software applications, which is great because Copilot is actually kind of cool. With MSI's Overboost Ultra technology, it allows the laptop to run CPU and GPU intensive software simultaneously. With Gen 5 solid state drive or SSD, this is ideal for gamers who prefer low latency, rapid load times, and also great for engineers and creators who require reliable storage. With all that power, MSI has made sure you have top performance with their Cooler Boost 5, which means that has dual fans with 7 heat pipes, and which actually is great because that there's one layer dedicated for that solid state drive. There are two USB Type-Cs. There's also an RJ45, an HDMI 2.1, and on top of that, there's the SD card reader on the side. When you're not plugged in, now you're on DC, you have four cells that has 99.9 watt hours with a lithium ion battery. This is an ideal laptop for gaming enthusiasts, as well as those who are designers, engineers, content creators, and those who just enjoy some great color customization.